I use plywood 9mm. Mark then cut it. Assemble parts, make sure everything is tight and fit. Cut small plywood, then assemble on the base. Put track saw on the base, make sure everything is right and straight. Add neodymium magnet for holding track saw on the base and take off easily. Use first net a bit, then install magnet. Install metal coin on the track saw. Thank you. cut the base to make guide cut. I use HMR to make stopper. Mark then cut HMR. Add insert, then assemble all parts. Install vinyl sticker ruler on the base. Cut stopper to make 0 point. Now, I try to cut with size 50 millimeters. The result is perfect square and very precision.